building up now to the final of the men's 100 meters.